nobody got a heart.
How you been, friend?
Careful, big man.
Hey there.
Hello.
That was awkward.
Wrong, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep
suffering. Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
Hey. How do you mean?
Well, what's up, Kevin?
I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm going to write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one.
Dude, your pictures here lately have been insane. Like, awesome.
Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. He was the greatest. And then if they get uppity, shoot him.
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you pay?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine.
Seems like a horrible idea, but fun. Oh, Lord. Rain Dame of Gunslingers, I don't know. What? Last Force has near Blue Water Marsh. Okay.
Hard.
I've got to figure out too much stuff in front of me. There we go. What? I think I'm... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Maybe my horse is out of whistling range?
That horse don't listen.
That's what I'm saying. Arthur's horse. What? Oh, we didn't bring the horse in, did we? Crap. Well, I think we need to head back to camp and then maybe go get my horse.
Open your
eyes. Oh. Whoa.
Hey, let me see that ugly mug.
You looking to die today?
Pull a gun on me, son. Pull a gun on me, you get knocked out. Somebody, please. Who the hell is saying that? Alright. Where we parked down around here?
No more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Fair and square my ass.
You heard me. Fair.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking? Fine by
me. The hell is that?
Your move.
Where's that coming from? Who was saying that? Oh God! There's.
Welcome back.
Oh, I'm trying. No? Someone get gunned down in the alleyway? What the heck?
Hey, why are you here?
Whoa.
Hey, get out of here.
Hey, shut it.
Oh, that's it.
I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna kill you, graveyard dead. Is that all you got?
I'm through.
Well, that escalated. Anybody else?
You know that last big storm knocked a tree?
Gentlemen,
how do you? Partner?
Howdy.
All right. So we all good?
Winning or losing this?
All right. I have a feeling if I looted the guys that it would maybe be a crime.
Go on and move.
Maybe. Where the heck? Alright. Might have to ride the stagecoach back. Kevin, have you played this? Trying to figure out how you fast travel back to camp. Gotta get out more often, Kevin. Something tells me this isn't going to get me where I want to go. I feel like I'm doing something wrong now. Oh! Came in a little hot there.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Man, I don't want train tickets.
Take care now.
Yep. That literally is locked. Hello, dog.
Come here.
You okay, boy?
Howdy. Are things well with you?
Certainly been worse.
I'm trying to hit the pat button. All right. Noted. I don't understand why I don't have a horse here.
the war. I fought for you. I just want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hello, mister.
Hey, brother. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Man. I don't know about that.
Get out of here. You're not.
I was gonna give you some
mister.
Money. I don't wanna be your friend. Whoa. I was gonna give you some money, but I want somebody following me around. Well, there's people all over the place. Well, whose horse is this? Oh, that's not my saddlebag. See, originally my stagecoach, it was parked over here. I'm so confused. Looks like they're close. I guess we'll just take the train to that Latinx station.
Hello there.
Yeah, what is this? No, that's not it.
Look out!
I apologize. There's no journal in this game. It's really weird. Like, you have this. And it's like random doodles and notes. Apparently Arthur Morgan's a little bit of a artist. Gotta eat that salmon up.
Lord.
every time. Hey, bounty. Do I have a bounty? Where's that at? Wanna do what? I can't imagine this being what you're supposed to do, but I gotta get back to more, so.
Thanks.
We will do that. fat. He got knocked off in the first bar fight.
Who's this coward? What'd you say to me? Shut up and turn back around.
You like living? You walk away.
What you gonna do about it?
Oh, stop whining.
I kill you!
Whoa, buddy! Now I got a horse.
Come on.
That escalated quickly. So if you do stuff like that and there's witnesses, then you get a bounty, but if there's no one around, you can get away with it. Here's my horse. Oh, I guess I could actually time up, huh? Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not talking to you yet. Where's my... There we go. Nope, don't need to shave. Need my hat. Is there a clean button? I know you cleaned it up. I don't know. So how are you feeling about whatever the next season's gonna bring with Destiny?
Good morning, Arthur.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard.
Yeah, no, I can eat here.
Good
What's
morning,
the button? Oh.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sound
hey,
good,
Abigail.
Mr. Morgan.
There we go. Yeah, I don't know. I primarily play Crucible, and I'm not really excited, or rather not real confident in what they're doing over there, but I've enjoyed playing other stuff for once.
I ain't cleaned myself in weeks.
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Wow.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're all the balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense. Oh,
none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on.
Oh, be right back.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making.
Where are we boy.
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure. You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might
I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here.
Yeah. Wonder how this is gonna shake up.
I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
That seems like a trap.
Morgan! You didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what someone was arguing for.
Granted, granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it, the...
Making excuses for the man. And his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest.
One thing goes wrong. One thing other than you smelling funny, you're the first O'Driscoll will shoot.
Oh. Oof.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Man, this just seems like a bad idea. Yeah, that is what I wanted. I can't save it. Okay. Hate autosaves.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law, nature. You're out for yourselves.
See, this is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live, free. Combe's a snake thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on. Now, who knows
only three of us.
This son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of...
That's probably not going to be the case.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he...
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Man, this just seems like a bad idea.
Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
We're gonna tie up.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it.
cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Paul? Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Oh, Lord.
Come on.
I'm curious to see how this plays out.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
You want me to take him?
Sun up to sun down.
Hey, the next two. What's the plan?
Down to the camp! Look out!
That didn't work out. Nope, not the tree I want to hide behind. Oh, Lord. Why are you following me over here, trying to flank him? Yes, this the tiny tree. Oh man. Oh, forgetting it shoots and then you have to cock it again. Got him. Ain't messing around. Not going in the cabin until I've looted these dudes. I don't know what's gonna happen. Give me for some looting.
You said you was looking for Colt.
A bunch of them right over here, dang. This is a looter shooter too. Oh, I guess you're doing the pat down.
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Colonel Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Colonel Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
I need to get a shotgun. Kentucky. Dang. That was loaded. I should be able to pick that up. That's cool.
Tucked away.
Holy crap. That's everything. In the building.
Yep.
Nice. Wonder. I'm gonna go there. Give this game credit, Kevin. It is awesome looking. That's what I wanted to do. I can't remember what the button was. There's a photo mode.
Trying to play it tough.
What gives you the right to talk like that?
I'm talking.
You open this door, and I promise you I'll close it.
Can I? Before I do this, I don't think you're ready for this.
Show 'em who's boss.
Drop the act. You ain't fooling nobody.
You asked for
Dan.
Were you born funny?
Easy there. You're getting robbed.
How about I send some lead your way? Take a piece of that!
Oh my gosh, if these people don't stop pulling up. Not the plan. No.
I'll kill you.
This one goes in the back of the hair.
Oh my God.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yep.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to save this. Bounty up to right now. Wait, is it just hitting the... Where am I at right now? I'm all the way up here. Does this give me any kind of bounty information? Out of here. curious if I run into anybody else.
Just hold on there, boy.
I don't think this is quite as simple in real life. Just roll in the little bag. Stoop. Can I do more than one? This one only took me 2 shots, so hopefully it's in good condition. Looks a little bigger. Gross. So, is it going to do 2? Okay. How can I... Okay, so that's already done it. Well, hello there.
Hey, you! Hold up, will you?
What's in it for me, then?
Hey, mister.
Quit wasting my time, you bleeding fool.
Get on it.
You got a problem, pal?
Hey, watch what you say to me now.
Take that tone. I said hello.
Damn hellfire.
You're a chump, pardon.
You really itching to get shot, ain't you? I'm gonna end you.
Ah! Oh my god, this escalates so quickly. What's up, Glenn? I've definitely sidetracked myself a little bit. Can I get up to loot him? Nope. Maybe? Nope. That's fine. Whatever. I think this is Valentine right here. Let's go into town. Maybe he'll shoot my weapon. Save it. Let's go hitch my horse and get in some scuffs, shall we? Whoa, bro. Calm down now. Literally just riding my horse.
What's your story,
huh? What's wrong with you?
Excuse me? That was an accident. Murder?
Anybody, I need help.
Sure. Hey, come on.
No,
you
please.
Did the right thing.
No,
I got some questions. Hands up now.
Whoa. Oh,
you keep moving,
just talk.
I'll tell you where you stand.
Sir. Not the plan. Oh, I'm ready. You have to hit him first, though. Let's go. There it was. All right. We just have a nice relaxing visit to town. See if we can have a more normal visit where I don't run anybody over with my horse. things went a little sideways there. Why am I out here? Not on the horse. Oh, come on.
Let's get...
Come on, boy.
Oh, my God.
Don't talk to me.
You trying to start with me?
Holy hell!
Oh, I said, don't talk to me.
Do you want your brain blown out?
Oh, my God.
Next time will be your last time, you hear me?
Why exactly are you still talking?
You're dead!
God damn you!
I'm a menace.
Your time is up.
From downtown. Wasn't the plan.
It's never the plan.
What the? Where'd you guys come from? So 170. Damn, hats miss. Not trying to point a gun at anybody. All you gotta do to clean the gun, man. Just gotta wipe it down. with the hammer cocked. I need some more gun oil. Hey, bud. Where is my damn hat? Hmm.
simpleton out of the asylum.
Jeez.
The hell's your problem?
What are you looking at, idiot?
That was weird. Is he running all the way to the sheriff? Brush your horse or ride it through water? Okay. Did you say mud? I'm good. Trying to focus on the law, man.
It's all good. Calm down.
All right, who's behind this ruckus?
Calm down.
Okay, move yourself along. No fuss now.
Of course. No problems here.
Are we good?
You will comply with our
along.
Demands.
Whoa, okay.
Warning.
Follow me in.
Stay where you are.
Whoa. What the heck? Why am I so bad at this? Genuinely did not. I just wanted to drink. Let this calm down. Go back into town.
Put that down. I don't want any trouble.
$75. That. All right, before I reload this for the 100th time.
Hey, you! Wait! Yeah! Christ alive!
He's a lawman?
Sack of shit. Even the sight of you enrages me. God damn it.
Get on.
Damn you to hell.
All right. All right. I'm gonna have to do this. Where the heck are you going, buddy? Ooh, that seemed like a bad idea. There it is. There it is. How many times are you gonna say that? Off there,
buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, yeah. We going back to town.
Comfortable enough for you? Okay,
Horse stamina, horse health.
Good job.
Bounty $75. Kidnapping? Who saw me? Oh. Try this again. Oh no, my bounty. All I wanted.
You stay away from that woman, you son of a bitch!
Think I'll have wrong guy.
Drink.
What in the hell are you?
We'll remove the law, man.
Done for. What the hell?
Damn.
What are you fellas better?
I need help.
Somebody.
Someone help. Please.
Is there dynamite on the ground? I don't know what to do with it. How did that just shoot that guy's hat off? Oh. Oh man. I didn't get my crap. Alright, we're about to go. Yeah. Wrong dog. That's not what I'm supposed to... Can't see. What the heck? There it was. Oh, there it was. There it was. Yeah. Yeah. $9. No, I didn't mean to hit that button. No. Thought it was about to load me in. Alright. Yes, we're going into town. We're going to buy gun oil. We're going to stop antagonizing everyone. Where do I get a hatchet at? I need that real bad. All right. Nope. Put the gun down. Wrong button.
You worry too much.
Hey, partner. Anyway.
Hello there.
Anyway, how's it all going for you?
Anyhow.
Okay. Well, don't let me keep you.
Bye.
Have a good night, Kevin.
Hey, mister.
I ain't forgotten your brand of trouble. Howdy.
You don't tell me what to do.
Listen, I got no time for big talkers.
I tell you what to do.
You're finished! I'll watch you rock.
Ooh, dang.
Hello. Hello, mister.
Hello.
All right. Keeping it cordial. Yeah. So weird.
Hey, friend.
Howdy.
Hey, let's talk about this. Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama for all I care.
You might want
to quit. Take it easy,
that.
I got lumbago.
That drunk's got mean friends, believe me.
Oh, hell. Wasting my time anyway.
I appreciate it, Arthur. No sense of humor, the fellas around here.
How drunk were you?
Just normal drunk. Anyway, I should probably hit the breeze.
Really just want to
punch him. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Where's that hand?
Welcome back.
Oh. I don't know if that's for me.
Yeah, goodbye.
Hair slip sucks.
Hey there, partner. Good?
Partner?
What do you think?
Leviticus Cornwall's train robber still at large.
Doesn't mean nothing by it. Look out.
We're right here.
You need to be a bit more careful.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse you.
Yeah, my bad.
New Hanover Gazette.
Okay there?
Don't you go start any more shit around here.
You best watch your mouth.
Got a big mouth on you.
Just calm down.
Don't you play games with me.
I ain't taking that crap from the likes of you.
How about I punch your face right in? Here. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. Say prayers now.
Let's get it done.
What the heck?
To see you. So, what are you aiming for today? All the trouble in Valentine late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
Damn it, that's not what I was trying to do. That's actually pretty cool. El Springfield. $70. Holy crap. I just need this.
Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot.
All right. No harm.
Evening, mister.
Ain't no shame having.
Good evening.
Evening, mister.
What are you doing?
Howdy, Sheriff.
Evening.
All right, we're cool.
Somebody's had a few. Careful, big man.
That is something else.
Howdy. Must be new to these parts.
I'll tell you, place ain't what it used to be.
The place ain't.
Just get out of my way.
All them Redskins for this?
I tell you,
I wouldn't watch my family freeze to death in the winter of 72 if I'd known.
Known about it. Wretches.
See this one here? Poor crazy, everyone. Poor crazy.
Howdy.
I'm a mind my business.
Yeah, what's your problem, partner?
You shut your damn mouth.
You, with the squinty eyes and the big old head and the women's breeches.
I ain't afraid
you.
To use this gun.
Say your prayer.
One more.
Yes.
That don't beat all.
Ooh.
What the hell was come on.
Take this guy down so I take his hat.
He's a crazy lad.
Oh my god!
Get up. Looting is?
I don't need no part of this.
Look out for that crazy bastard back that way.
Need a lawman over here.
Whoa, okay.
You go find a bucket of water. I ain't gonna tell you again. This is it.
Sorry. Go around in circles here.
Keep moving. Get some exercise.
All right. I'm good with that. I gotta go to bed here in a minute. Come on. Got the coon hat out of the deal. This is definitely worth it. off we go. You guys doing? They look sketch.
You know, they don't fit the
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
You really shouldn't rile me. Ain't wise.
That's it!
Okay. What? Now. That sucked.
Arthur.
My pleasure. My pleasure.
I can't talk to it.
So tell me, do you ever miss the sea?
Always. Every day. Why don't you go back? Ah, I'm too old for that business. Far too old. Once you fought real monsters and got away alive, you head back to land and you count your blessings.
Monsters?
Monsters.
Oh, on Call of Duty?
Whales are like kittens. You stick them with a harpoon, and you scoop them up and you head home and you act up.
Good job, good job.
Real monsters.
Damn hat at. Wait, what?
Sardines. Any real seagoer will tell you.
Boys, I was like, what the hell?
Men hunt sardines. It's not the size, it's the
Portuguese wrestler crushed by a net that ripped. It's the sheer volume of them. Brutal. Brutal business.
You learn a new thing every day.
Exactly.
Say, did I ever tell you boys that I once thought about going to sea? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the honest truth is that I was in love with the captain's wife, and she was in love with me, and, well, we were on a sail to Brazil, and we were cattle. But, you know, I got drunk. Missed the boat. I mean, literally missed the boat. By the time I got to the docks, we were gone.
Happens. It happens.
Changing this outfit a little bit. We gotta save this and go to bed. We accomplished absolutely nothing. Except we got a coon hat. Wow. Well, good night. I will be back on tomorrow.